So I'm just about beside myself with excitement here, because on the right there is our last ferment from the first paddock. On the left, in one of our other beautiful French oak fermenter, that first ferment is already in barrels. This is near completion. It's been there about 4 weeks, gradually going through maceration. And at the top is something called a cap. Now, the cap is the top, like the top 20% of what's in that big barrel. And the cap consists of stems and skins and pips. And we want as much contact with that, with the juice, because that's where all those beautiful flavors, those gorgeous tannins, and that lovely color, because grape juice, of course, has got no color at all. What's happened, I'm not very technical about winemaking, as you can probably guess, but when the grapes come in, our gorgeous grapes from our little vineyards, we crush them gently, it all ends up there, and then this is where it turns into wine. And the wild yeasts that come from all around here feed on that, on those fantastic sugars in that grape juice, and convert it into alcohol, which is, of course, the feel-good factor. But anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to punch down that cap into the juice, and that's something we do twice a day in order to extract the maximum color and tannins and those lovely flavors that we know so well from two paddocks. Is that accurate, Dan?
Pretty close.